Welcome back. So we've got the doctor. Now I think it's time we go get that. Actually. Alrighty, so before we were so rudely interrupted by the research terminal, I think it's time we go get Archangel.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Healing of your facial scars. Huh. Medbay upgrade, let's see. Do we have enough? Oh, wow. 50,000. Big spender. Well, we might as well go make ourselves pretty again. Yep. Thank you. So yes, before we were also so rudely interrupted by the medbay upgrade. So the doctor and the Miranda. We'll take warp. Warp. Warp is very, very important. Does a lot of damage to armor. Incinerate, also very important. And I also have incinerate. Interesting. Phalanx. Okay.
Judging by the quarantine reports, the plague has been completely eradicated, Shepard. Dr. Solis's assistant has been helping any patients with complications.
Excellent. Knew he could do it.
I have also accessed messages between mercenary groups regarding plans to deal with the Archangel. There's a recruiting station at Afterlife that may have information on him.
I'm on the mission.
I hope you're ready. Archangel's been annihilating you freelancers.
Ready when you are.
Get in. It's about time they sent me someone who looks like they can actually fight.
You bet. I'm ready to go.
Is he with you?
I'm on my own. I don't need any help. Just tell me where to go.
Right. Just head through there. I'm sure you'll find your way.
I'm on.
They tell you what we're up against?
Mostly.
Just tell us where to go.
Archangel's holed up in a building at the end of the boulevard over there. He's got superior position, and the only way in is over a very exposed bridge. It's a killing ground, but he's getting tired, making mistakes. We'll have him soon enough.
I'll get to him. Just point me at that bridge.
I like your attitude, but we've got a plan in place. You'll be on a distraction team. Head straight over the bridge and keep Archangel busy so the infiltration team can sneak in behind him.
Sounds a bit like a suicide mission.
Pretty much, but you look like you can handle it. Head up to the boulevard and get to the third barricade. Talk to Sergeant Kathka. He'll tell you when to go in.
I better go find Sergeant Kathka.
Good idea. Watch yourself on the boulevard. Archangel's killed dozens out there already.
Getting in, simple enough. Getting out, problematic.
Let's worry about finding him first.
Yes.
Shepard, I've scanned the area, but I am unable to plot any other paths to Archangel.
Guess we're going with the Mercs.
The heavy mechs and gunship possess considerable firepower. Weakening them before leaving will improve your chances.
As the first wave goes in, the infiltration team will attempt to take Archangel by surprise.
Hello. He's gonna wanna see this.
I don't expect much from the freelancers. When they fail, we're up next.
Oh, here we go. Hecky, hecky. Screw it up.
That should slow them down.
Perfect. It'll be hostile if they activate it.
Filthy Vorcha!
Leave us alone!
Fuck off. Oh, headshot. More hacky hacky. This is interesting. I don't even have to enter.
This is valuable.
Nice. So much stuff.
Watch out!
Kathka?
Sergeant Kathka. You must be the group Salky mentioned. You're just in time.
Were you waiting for us?
The infiltration team is about to give us a signal. Archangel won't know what hit him. Got any questions? This may be your last chance.
No, I don't have any questions. Let's go! Don't do that.
Are you leading the assault?
Ha! Tarek doesn't pay me to fight. I just plan the attacks and fix the damn gunship. You freelancers get the privilege of... Check! Bravo team! Go, go, go! Archangel's got quite a surprise waiting for him. But that means no more waiting for me. Gotta get her back to 100% before Tarek decides he needs her again.
Whoopsie!
You're working too hard.
Archangel is in trouble. Not much time.
Well, let's not wait around too long.
Bad.
Come on, we'll give these guys a surprise of our own.
Get ready to fight.
Yes. Let's see. Yeah.
Can use this.
Wrecked. The hell is? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Heading to cover.
Come.
Indeed.
Nice.
Honestly, the fuck. Come on. Oh God. Why? No. Stupid game. Okay. So. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Yes, knock me down. Again. Come on. Come on. I'm floating. Jesus Christ. Oh, this is not actually that funny. See? Oh my god. Oh, jeez.
All targets eliminated!
Jesus Christ. No, not that. Okay, No. If I were... Oh my god. Where did... 3 minutes ago. Jesus Christ. Note to self, don't do that again. That's not funny. Well, actually, it is kind of funny, but...
Look out!
It went boom.
This looks interesting. Shield.
Okay, quick save! Yay! We're not bugged!
Archangel?
Bang! Headshot!
Shepard, I thought you were dead.
Garrus!
What are you doing here?
Good to see you too.
I'm just surprised to see you.
You and me both. Still, it's good to see a friendly face. Killing mercs is hard work, especially on my own.
How'd you manage to piss off every major merc organization in the Terminus systems?
It wasn't easy. I really had to work at it. I am amazed that they teamed up to fight me. They must really hate me.
What are you doing out here on Omega?
I got fed up with all the bureaucratic crap on the Citadel. Figured I could do more good on my own. At least it's not hard to find criminals here. All I have to do is point my gun and shoot.
Fair enough.
Since when did you start calling yourself Archangel?
It's just a name the locals gave me for all my good deeds. I don't mind it, but please, it's just Garrus to you.
That's right, you shot at me!
You nailed me good a couple times, by the way.
Concussive rounds only, no harm done. Didn't want the mercs getting suspicious.
Uh-huh.
If I wanted to do more than take your shields down, I'd have done it. Besides, you were taking your sweet time. I needed to get you moving.
Uh-huh.
Well, we got here, but I don't think getting out will be as easy.
No, it won't. That bridge has saved my life, funneling all those witless idiots into scope. But it works both ways. They'll slaughter us if we try to get out that way.
So we just sit here and wait for them to take us out?
It's not all that bad. This place has held them off so far. And with three of you, I suggest we hold this location, wait for a crack in their defenses, take our chances. It's not a perfect plan, but it's a plan.
How'd you let yourself get into this position?
My feelings got in the way of my better judgment. It's a long story. I'll make you a deal. You get me out of here alive, and I'll tell you the whole damn thing.
Oh yeah, let's kick some ass and chew some No, that's not the way it goes. Let's... choose some bubble. No, fuck it. Let's just kick some ass.
I didn't like sneaking anyway. Time to spill a little merc blood.
Glad to see you haven't changed. Let's see what they're up to. Looks like they know their infiltration team failed. Take a look. Scouts. Eclipse, I think.
Headshot!
More than scouts. One less now, though.
Indeed. We better get ready. I'll stay up here. I can do a lot of damage from this vantage point. You? You can do what you do best. Just like old times, Shepard. Let's give these bastards everything we've got.
Roy. Ammo, daddy needs ammo. Lots of ammo. Yes, thank you. Hello. Burn! No.
Eclipse mercs, rear stairs.
Yeah. Oh, run away. Bitches.
On
I
my
know
screen.
You want to. Come on. There you go. Anyone else? Anyone else? No? Come. What the hell are you doing?
Alright, let's see how you handle this, Archangel. Go!
Online!
Damn it. We're sending out the heavy mechs.
That problem should take care of itself.
Hmm. nie? Protect the mech! Keep it alive! As long as possible.
Now let's finish you off!
Ah, so three more ammo. Double incinerate, bitch.
Any armor.
That was cool.
Looks like that's all of them. Come find me before they regroup.
You're kicking ass, Shepard. They barely touched me. And we got Jareth in the process. I've been hunting that little bastard for months.
Why were you after him?
He's been shipping tainted Ezo all over Citadel space. Half the goods I seized back at CSEC came from his team here on Omega. I took out a big shipment a while back and killed his top lieutenant in the process. Not surprised he decided to work with the other mercs after that.
We've still got Blood Pack and Blue Suns left. Think we can make a break for it?
Maybe. Let's see what they're up to. They've reinforced the other side, heavily, but they're not coming over the bridge yet. What are they waiting for?
What the hell was that?
Damn it! They breached the lower level. Well, they had to use their brains eventually. You'd better get down there, Shepard. I'll keep the bridge clear.
I didn't come all this way to let you die. We'll split up two and two. Keep one of my team here.
You sure? Who knows what you'll find down there?
Morden, stay with Garrus. Keep him safe.
We'll do what I can.
Thanks, Shepard. You better get going.
We're on our way.
Go down a level. The basement door is on the west side of the main room behind the stairs. I'll radio directions if you need help, but you've got to get down there quick. Good luck.
Yup.
Oh.
Oh. Super regenerated piece of shit. There we go. Go boom, 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 boom. Mask. One more and it's the hardest one. God damn it. Come on. And I'm low on ammo. Shit! Here we go. Come on.
Holding out, for now. Dealing with shutters would help.
No. Okay, okay, okay. Oh. Run, 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 run.
No shield.
Oh, this isn't good at all.
I'll kill you.
And she's dead and I'm alone.
Oh!
God damn it. You just keep coming and coming and
more trouble on the bridge. I can't keep up.
Oh, fuck up.
Commencing shutdown.
Oh, she's dead again. Of course she's dead.
Shutter secured.
Oh, thank God.
Get back here, Shepard. They're coming in through the doors.
Rip them to shreds! Watch my back. I'll deal with Archangel.
Hostiles to the left.
Just get ready for close combat.
Close combat. Problematic.
Incoming.
Fuck you.
Let me pin down.
Move, move, move.
I need help with this guy, Shepard.
Now we have
incineration tech.
I'm not here. No! Oh, no, no, no.
Just burn through any armor.
Ooh. Is it over? Come find you. You're right in front of me.
Tough bastards, but I've seen worse. And we took out Garm and his blood pack. This day just gets better and better. He was one tough son of a bitch.
You fought with him before?
Yeah, we tangled once. Caught him alone, none of his gang to help him. Still couldn't take him out. I've never seen a Krogan regen that fast. He's a freak of nature. He just kept at it until his Vorcha showed up. It was close, but I had to let him go. Not this time.
Only the Blue Suns are left. I say we take our chances and fight our way out.
I think you're right. Tarek's got the toughest group, but nothing we haven't faced before. Besides, he won't be expecting us to meet him head on.
Heads up!
Damn it! I thought I took that thing out already.
I fixed it, but not completely. I made sure of that.
They're offloading.
Watch your back.
It burned nicely.
Let's chain lightning them. Oh.
I've got nothing.
Boom.
Watch out. Big ass.
The repelling down the sidewall, ground floor.
Nice.
Target is off scope. Hell.
No! Of shit.
Here we go. Deploying incineration tech.
Getting you out of here, Garrus. Just hold on.
Radio Joker, make sure they're ready for us.
He's in bad shape. We need to get him out of here.
Commander, we've done what we could for Garrus, but he took a bad hit. The doc's corrected with surgical procedures and some cybernetics. Best we can tell, he'll have full functionality, but...
Shepard?
Tough son of a bitch. Didn't think he'd be up yet.
Nobody would give me a mirror. How bad is it?
They did what they could, but you're gonna have some scars. I'm sorry.
Some women find facial scars attractive. Mind you, most of those women are Krogan.
Of course.
Frankly, I'm more worried about you, Cerberus Shepard. You remember those sick experiments they were doing?
The collectors are wiping out human colonies, Garrus. Nobody else cares enough to stop it.
I can't argue with that. Hard to believe the Council is letting the attacks go unanswered, though. Damn politicians. I'm fit for duty whenever you need me, Shepard. I'll settle in and see what I can do with the forward batteries.
What? Oh, that was intense. Anyway, I think I'm gonna take a break here. And when I'll be back, we're gonna go shopping. Yep.